I can't even begin to tell you guys how long I've been waiting to make this video. What is happening, dudes? HK Smash here. Welcome back to another unboxing, as we have continued the trend on this channel with the unboxings, all these crazy hype-piece unboxings I've been doing. Forgive me if I look a little bit flush. I have spent the last 2 hours at the gym, haven't had a chance to clean up yet, so I'm still kind of in my gym clothes, so I apologize if I kind of look like shit. Today is a very special day, a very special video. I'm gonna get right into it. I'm sure as you guys can see by the title, yes, we finally got our cream white Yeezys in the mail from Adidas directly. My God, I'm so excited for this. If you guys enjoy this video, make sure you leave a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe for some more unboxings. We're gonna get right into it, man. We don't need any more introductions. We're gonna get right into it. Here we go. The Yeezys from Adidas directly. Just so you guys can see that I'm not bullshitting you. There you go, Adidas on the label. I got these manual. And I made a video about getting bots for sneakers. And I ended up getting these manually. Like, I logged in, I woke up at like 7:30 in the morning, logged in, signed into my Adidas account, waited in line for like 30 minutes on the website, and right in the kiosk. I got in, selected my size, checked out, went back to sleep. Couldn't have asked for a better experience. Let's see, these came out on a Saturday, and today, as I'm filming this, I got these today, which is Thursday. So it took about 5 days total. I'm gonna open this up. I don't even think I need to cut much more anyway, so. Sorry if this unboxing feels kind of rushed, but your boy's got a lot of work to do. My God, the first time I've ever ordered Yeezys from Adidas directly, man. No resale, manual, boys. Yo, if you guys copped Yeezys manually, make sure you leave a comment down in the comment section below, man. Let me hear it. All right, straightforward stuff here. 350 Boost, size 10 in the US, 350 V2s. How you doing? Yeezy Boost 350 on the other side of the box. Pull tab, and we're gotta get in there. Ugh, look at that paper. It's like Christmas. Oh, let's take a look at this. Oh my God. Dude, these are so clean. Hang on, let me just try to get in close for you guys here. Oh my God. Dude, these are awesome. These are very, I know I have a lot of lighting in front of me here, so it seems kind of dark, and I've got the cream lighting in the back just for dramatic effect. If you guys recognize that, you gotta let me know. Man, these are clean. Seriously, very clean. This is the first all-white sneaker that I think I've ever owned, right? No, I lied. Second pair of all-white sneakers, but this is definitely one of the first, I guess, high-end sneaker that I've ever owned. But damn, man, look at these. I'm not gonna go over the details of the sneaker. You guys already know what this stuff is, but I just wanted to show you guys how clean it is. This is my second, this is my third pair. I don't know if you guys can see back there. Got two pairs. This is gonna be the third one. I don't know if you guys can tell here, but it's actually kind of smooth on this side here. So there's no labeling here where you normally get that Supply 350. This is all smooth, and then as soon as it gets to the toe box, it gets kind of rough. I like that. That's really nice. I like that a lot. These are so clean. These are a lot cleaner than I anticipated. Very, very subtle details in the, like, here you go in the back heel. See if I can get some focus in there for you guys. I don't know if you could tell with this lighting, but this section right here is a little bit off colored. It's, I don't want to say cream, but it looks more brown. I know it's kind of similar to the zebras. So that's a nice little touch, I guess, for a legit check, but it's got the pull tab, which is nice. This is the first V2 that I own that has a pull tab, which I love that, so it's definitely different. Got the Adidas Yeezy on the inside there. I have to give you guys an on-foot. I haven't given you guys an on-foot for a sneaker unboxing in a while. Thank you guys so much for watching. I do appreciate it. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and come back for some more. If you guys did go after these and you got a W, congratulations. I'm happy for you. If you didn't, I'm sorry. I'll put these on foot for you guys. Thank you so much for watching the video. I will see you in the next one.